A few days after former Orlando Pirates captain Lakile Goati donated food parcels to the residents of an informal settlement in Ikenhof, Edward Mutale has followed suit. Majens was part of a group that donated food parcels to the community of Mamelodi East, also educating residents about the dangers of COVID-19.
Yeah, we all know what we're going through, the virus. And then, from the president's call, we all know that we need to social distance, we need to wash our hands and take all the precautions that we can take to fight the virus. There were food parcels for the needy, most especially the old ones, those who can really afford to go and buy groceries like you and myself, you understand?
We've created a package where a packet insert that will be going along with all the food parcels where the community is educated in terms of washing their hands, personal hygiene, wearing a mask, social distancing, so that people can actually understand what the impact of this COVID-19 virus is.
Residents in disadvantaged communities have been bearing the brunt of the lockdown for the last 3 weeks. Most have been criticized for not taking the lockdown seriously.
I'm asking South Africans to follow through what the government has asked us, or our president has asked us, and then stop going to the shops. If you're not buying anything that you need on a daily basis, don't go. Stay at home. Wash your hands as they've asked us to do. Do the right thing.
Naga ya rona e tlo aparelwa ke bothata fela jaaka ntse e aparetswe ke bothata wa ikonomi. A re nne mo matlong re gore re kgone go phepa yone virus e.
Our people took this pandemic for granted. I just want to speak with our people. They must know that this pandemic is real.
Mutale and his colleagues will continue with their outreach program in other areas for the duration of the lockdown. Tsepo Thobani, Johannesburg.
All right, that's